and we are welcoming you back to Sex Tales, ladies and gentlemen. So I miss you guys so much. Of course, I am David Boone. We got...
Of course, you got your boy Seduction, a.k.a. Paris. And today, we actually have a new host who is going to be a permanent resident at the platform of Sex Tales. Go on, do your honors.
Say hi.
Justin Rain. Mm-hmm. Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? I'm happy to be here. Okay.
Justin is here. Justin Rain, not Justin Sky. It's her little brother. So we have a new host who's joining us today, so we're excited. Paris is going to tell you where you guys can look us up at.
Of course, you can check us out at our Facebook page. Make sure y'all check us out and like us and share. Facebook.com/SexTalesTVShow, or you can visit us at YBNEntertainment.com, and we love to be interactive, so make sure you check us out.
Justin, how about you tell everyone where you're from?
I am from Little Rock, Arkansas, not Arkansas. I know a lot of y'all are going to say that. I've been in New York for about 3 years now.
All right.
I'm not new anymore, I don't think, technically. Is after three years you're not new?
You seasoned.
I'm seasoned. I'm a vet. Okay.
Yeah. After the first year, once you go through all the weather changes,
you go through all your hoeing,
you're a New Yorker.
You get it all out.
So what brought you up to New York?
My career, I'm a journalist and a writer and editor, so came up here to work in fashion. I want to be the male Carrie Bradshaw.
There you go,
very happy.
I'm happy to be here.
Now, mind you, of course, you're gracing the seat of Sex Tales.
I know.
This is not a conservative standpoint. So are you,
No. I mean, I actually have on more clothes than I prefer right now, so I think I'm ready to go.
We ain't talking about the clothes. We can get back into that later. We'll definitely make sure we tap into that. But however, we want to make sure that you're open and have open dialogue and you free with your...
I'm open and free. I have on a jock strap right now. Oh, I'm open and free. I'm ready.
My new baby. Oh my gosh.
it's it goes here. Down to the, you know what
it's
it is.
Here.
What time it is.
What's all of this?
It's the coochie jar time.
All right, so the coochie jar is this little jar that we have right here that has a shitload of questions, all right? So some of the questions we go through in the coochie jar, we have the quote meme, where we get a quote and we have to relate it to a picture. We also have the shade of life, which is the deck of cards. We have to pull one of the cards out and answer with a shady question. All right? We also have Instatail, which is one of my favorites. Of course, we have... we, of course, have Move That Body. That was Nunu's favorite. It's when we play some bounce music and you gotta, you know, fuck
biggie
it up.
Bounce, hands on your head. Hands.
Oh, I'm sorry. My least favorite, of course, is gonna be Blind Date, where they find us a date and we go on that date and you guys get to know everything about it. And then, of course, we also had the reward, which is the hardest one to get for some reason. And the reward is when you get your own segment of a show about you. So, let's see what this coochie jar has in store. Justin, go ahead, since you're first.
Okay. Oh, God.
What that is?
Move your body.
Oh. So, Nudie about to fuck up some beasts right now.
And he got on the jock strap.
Put it.
Oh, God.
I mean, split it. You better not let Arkansas down.
I don't know, shit. Arkansas gonna get whatever Arkansas down for. You gotta do the hair.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah! I'm on his side.
There you go.
If I could
there
get
you
hands, it's so tight.
There you go.
No, but I'm going to take the time to redo in a minute.
Hold on, get my light bill money. Chill out.
Who's right, next?
Let's go, Paris. Let's do this. I'm so scared.
Here we go.
I don't know what this shit is. The shade of life.
Yeah. All right.
Person must pick a...
the card.
A deck of shades.
Let's do it. So we have a deck of cards here. Paris is gonna pick out his card. I'm scared. Right.
I don't know how this goes.
Okay. All right. Pick a card, any card. We're in Vegas.
What is something you've done that you're still ashamed of?
Ooh.
Hold on, let me make this one count.
Make it count?
Okay, well, I mean, just the most random of random, but this is like from high school or something. Like, I probably have cheated on one of my boyfriends. Mm-hmm. So during that time, I was immature and young, dumb, full of cum. So I regret that.
That's a good one.
That's a fair one. That's always
and if
a fair
your
one.
Ex-boyfriend's watching, he's saying he's
but it
sorry.
Depends on which one.
All right, here we go.
Go on.
Let us pray. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we come.
You just about to give a full prayer.
Oh my gosh, come on. Like, you guys did this on purpose, didn't you?
Well, what you did?
I just said I did not want to go on a blind date. this is not funny.
Like, glasses, bro. Oh,
wait a minute. No, can I try again? This is ridiculous. Right. Oh, no, my God.
We gotta go to Times Square. To no, not bar, even a club. Times Square.
He better be
the people
rich
to ask for change.
And have all no, the money.
Hello, Square. Hello, Kitty.
Oh. I'm not, y'all see? I'm not.
That's gonna be nice though.
I can't wait because you know we're gonna have a good old part in picking out the partner. Mm-hmm.
All right, so once again, today is all about the perfect body, and we know we all crave to get that amazing perfect body. But we do have a special treat in store for you guys once again. Nunu did go out on a little adventure and went to find the perfect jock strap. So when we return, you guys get a little bit of feedback from that. All right, we'll see you guys soon.
All right.
Space, the final frontier.
You gotta get to the nitty and gritty.
I'm ready. I'm ready again. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I was like, hold on, I'm ready.
Are you dating, sing, or fucking at the moment?
Every bitch is man.
Oh!
You better go with this!
Yeah. He like, yo, you suck dick. I'm like, yeah.
That's the one!
Y'all know how to split on dick? I met this guy online and then I went to the bathroom. He came in like 5 minutes later. So we was just like dry humping. We ain't even fucking. We was jerking each other off through each other's head. And then bitch kindly blocked me after he got his nut. Thank you. The dancehall queens really inspired me, but I decided to put my own twist on it. Embrace body positivity. Love yourself. You see this big ass belly out?
Dude,
bitch,
I
love
do.
That shit. You don't know who's coming in this stomach.
Watch this move right here.
On a dick.
All right, you all. Now, our producer, Nunu, went to several different cities in search of the perfect jock strap. That means what lifts you up, what sucks you in, what pulls you out, what lets it all hang out, what's easy access. He went to several different states with several different designers. So, of course, we wanted to get, of course, everybody's comments, concerns, and what we all thought about it. And mind you, I'm anxious to see the models who put them on.
Mm-hmm. I'm visiting four cities, and I'm looking for the perfect jock strap. And he's gonna help me.
We're gonna make sure he's right.
At this point, I don't have a favorite color.
Okay.
This is my first time wearing a jock strap. I'm not really that like freaky and sexual, or I don't even know the whole purpose of the jock strap, but I'm gonna find out. I want something exotic.
Something exotic.
Okay.
Who like those dresses to be a rainbow? We're in the fabric section, so he's gonna get the design that he wants, the color that he wants. So his jock strap is gonna be customized just for him.
I want it to be like very sexy.
Okay. So it doesn't take a lot. You get a half a yard and you just pretty much customize it to his body. That along with an elastic band, and you will have a excellent jock strap.
Ooh,
a leopard.
Ooh, you're sexy. Give me very sexy. Here, right?
No.
I think we have a winner.
That's your winner?
Yes.
Thongs, jock straps, G-strings, bikinis, all of those are very exotic and very fun to wear.
Yes. I'm gonna be a cool girl. Can you see it?
This color actually looks very good on his skin.
All up my ass and shit. And I wanna have fun with it. So what are you gonna have to like to raise up my booty and stuff? Thank you.
Are you looking to have sex tonight?
I am.
Alright, you all, welcome back. Of course, you're with the family of Sex Tales. Everybody wants to summer body. They drains the fuck out of me with that. But I like.
I just can't.
I'm not
hey,
gonna lie.
Hey.
So, anyway, I followed you. I
didn't gym body.
I didn't even know.
Winter
I
body.
I have bills to pay. Instagram models need to eat too, okay?
So, with that being said, who has their summer body? Damn.
I have my yearly body. Never
right,
fail.
Right. I got this summer dick.
That works too. That works too. That works too. You gonna take whatever body you get with this dick.
Tried to tell you this was terrible. This was not what we were supposed to be saying. But anyway,
okay.
Aside from that, if you have not gotten the body that you wanted to attain, is it too late to, you the gym person, so I ask you, is it too late to get it now? Because I always wait till the very last minute. Then that last month.
That's a good point.
Okay. Well, you need to only chew that, like that nice ice, the nice ice you get at the hotels.
Okay.
Tic Tacs and bubble gum.
Wait, okay. What?
And you might get it.
I'm but a that is like what the fuck are you talking
that's
about?
All you that's like your only tonight, that's like your only chance of like getting skinny by now.
What about the niggas that want to
get buck up? Oh, buck
I'm
up.
I'm always gaining weight. When I go hard in the gym, I get by.
What are some countries that buck up?
You just need to eat like chicken and, like 3 times a day, like baked chicken.
Okay.
Baked chicken and vegetables.
Fried chicken, macaroni.
And if you're fat, you just need to run. You just need to run. Like run like the cops are after you.
I will run straight to the deli.
Well, you know,
that's it.
I'm running straight to Checkers.
Straight to the bodega.
Checkers is good. The fries are so good.
Checkers.
A good Big Buford?
Now, see, you already know about the Big Buford. I'm the Big Buford. Harris Buford coming at you loud, live, and in color. Who is your all's favorite celebrity body that you, you know, bay goals or gym goals or body goals or whatever?
All right, so bay goals.
Because I'm two different things.
That's what I'm saying. Because bagels.
Okay, well, see, I fucked it up. Okay, see, so my mind
body,
was somewhere else.
Going body?
Body goals.
Okay. Body goals.
Body goals, honestly, and I do not discriminate against race. Everybody knows that. I am in love with Ryan Reynolds' body.
Mm.
Ryan Reynolds is
Ryan
Deadpool.
Reynolds?
Yeah.
Really?
The guy plays Deadpool. He's
Deadpool?
Like fucking gorgeous.
He's cute.
You
His
want
body, these? Though, is like.
For Caucasian persuasion.
You shouldn't have picked. Yeah. You can pick Wolverine.
No, he's too big. And it's too much hair. It's too much hair.
That,
it's
like
you can nail that. Yeah.
Well, do it. I ain't seen that nail picture. Right.
Sometimes you got to get it.
Or you know, if we really want to be honest, real body goals. Natural like honestly, ball. Like the perfect bottom will be The Rock.
See, that was my body goal. Not gonna lie
the
to
rock.
You.
Oh my god.
I like a nice Rock situation, and you know, I like Drake's new body.
Okay.
I would take it down and around town.
This is hard. You know I gotta make this count because if somebody actually watches it, I want them to know what's popping.
We missed the opportunity. We could have told Bay. We could have told like a real.
Okay, no shit. Because the nigga, he's the main one now that I've been looking at with them tight ass khakis on. Who's the boy from Empire? The crazy one to take the medication.
Oh yeah, Trey Byers.
Andre.
Yeah. He.
Yeah. You know he has a twin.
Is it high? Really? He does.
His twin is married to Megan Good.
We can.
Really?
Oh my god.
Oh, the preacher.
Yes.
Devon Franklin. He's his brother.
Well, he got the better genes.
I'm so.
No, the brother is cute too.
Yes, two piece Tuesday. That's a two piece.
I'll pray with him.
I'm gonna go pray with
him. Two for the price of one.
Get them knees together.
Same time, same place.
That could be hot.
Yeah, yeah.
I see it.
All right, we got off topic real quick.
Up next, Justin tells us his sex tale.
He was like, okay, we need to change the position, yeah.
And compares compose himself.
So then we came all the way down to the bottom of the slide.
Find out when we return.
Yeah, and I just hit him right there at the end.
We'll be running wild, chasing you through town. Our heads in the clouds and the smoke is too.
I want to, you know, help be a part of putting out good information, and I think PrEP is great.
I like what this is about because I really believe in PrEP, and right now, especially with the Black gay community.
We'll be running wild, chasing you through town.
We're back for what we've been waiting for this whole time because it looks like he might have something interesting going on. So anyway, we got our new co-host in the hot seat. Now is the segment where he's going to tell us his nasty, dirty, ungodly, unchristian-like sex tale.
Now, Justin, make this sex tale as detailed.
Vivid!
As detailed.
Vivid!
I want to know the knit, the grit.
Vivid!
And everything in between.
The knit, the grit, everything.
Let us know.
Justin, take it away.
All right. I'm going to give you one of like old school, like high school throwback.
Okay. All right.
Okay. When I was in high school, I was on the football team, and I was dating a boy on a basketball team. This was the first boy I ever messed with. So, you know, like when you know, have your little DL situation, you know you gotta mess around in secret. So I had a Jeep Grand Cherokee. It was raining one day after school. We was feeling it. It was a park behind the school, so we went to the park. It was raining. We tried to fuck in the back seat. I'm kind of big.
We see that.
Yeah, I'm a large man. Didn't work. Didn't work. So okay. We got outside at. That already got it going. So we got outside, went on to, you remember little metal slides you used to have? Yeah.
And like, wait, the kid one.
At, yeah, like the kid metal the slides. Playground? Yeah, we were at the park. Okay. Yeah, on the playground. So we went to a little metal slide.
Because I swear to God. No. My business went out yet, but I seen something real common.
It could be me. It could be me. No, so we went to the top of like the little metal part. Mm-hmm. But you know, I has holes. So his ass was hurting. So then we went to the slide.
Wait.
Yeah. Right. So we started coming all the way down the slide.
Wait.
So we started fucking.
His ass was hurting.
Yeah, because he was laying on the back. He was laying on his back with his legs up.
There we go. Okay.
There we go. Legs right. Around my neck.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. So after a while, you know, all that pressure, he was like, okay, we need to change the position. Yeah. All
right.
So then we came all the way down to the bottom of the slide. Yeah. And I just hit him right there at the end.
I like how you said hit him at the end.
Yeah, hit him right there at the end. And then you know the other little thing that turns around? Uh-huh. We went up in there, but then that was just, once again, compact, didn't work.
So do you still talk to this person
Hell
now?
Hell no, that's dangerous. For multiple reasons. Mm. You know?
That's a good one.
See, that's what happens when you're fuckboy people.
That's true.
You know?
That's true.
They usually want to kill you after the fact.
That was an awesome sex tale. Paris is really, really quiet right now.
That was a nice story. Go on.
Paris is really quiet.
I can't. I'm all right. Yeah. I'm okay. So anyway, thanks for on some real shit now. We want to take this opportunity to welcome Justin. He just definitely earned his seat.
Yes, he did.
He made his way. So you're going to be seeing a lot more of him and, of course, a lot more of us. Make sure you still tune in. Make sure you stay tuned in. This is the Family of Sex Tales. We'll be back. Make sure you come back to check us out. We out this bitch. YBN Entertainment.
5. For bios, pictures, and other shows with YBN Entertainment, just visit YBNEntertainment.com.